Hey, pendejo.
I'm sure it's hard not to focus on the guys trying to kill you, but remember, we're here for the operation. Not the people. Acquire the cocaine, clear the safe, and get the hell out. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you acquired. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
Yeah!
establish a connection to the computer first. I read up on how to use the hacking device so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one. yourself, you'd practically be a ranked officer.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll let's disassociate.